having a center of excellence like the CCOE here is very important for NATO to understand where we can go and how we can develop our militaries, not only back to the Cold War, but particularly back to the new situation that we're going to see. I believe the biggest challenge for the military now is change. The military changing back to the good old days might not be it.